Today, the Queen's casket departed from Buckingham Palace to Westminster Hall. Members of the public made queues to watch the cortege make its journey through central London along Queen's Gardens, Parliament Street, Parliament Square, and New Palace Yard. The procession included King Charles, Prince William, and Prince Harry, as well as other senior royals. Guns were fired in Hyde Park and Big Ben was told every minute in the somber ceremony. After a solemn procession through the streets of Buckingham Palace, the gathered crowds fell silent as the Queen's casket arrived. Archbishop of Canterbury Justin Welby said the opening prayers and recited a passage from the Gospel of John.
And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
The first members of the public have this evening begun to file into Parliament's Westminster Hall to pay their last respects to the Queen after waiting for hours in line. Hello. Reports indicate that the queue of people waiting to pay their respects is about 4.5 kilometers long and that the nearest landmark is the Tower Bridge. You can see the crowd cheering for her here. The Queen will lie in state until Monday morning, the day of the state funeral, which has been declared a bank holiday across the UK. Built in 1097, Westminster Hall has played a significant role in British history for centuries.